Hello everyone, welcome back to my channel. If it's your first time here, you are highly welcome. My name is Joy Joy. In today's video, I'm going to show you how to make pineapple and grape ice cream. It is natural, no sugar added. I'm going to show you how to make it in the comfort of your home. So easy to make. So let's get started. To make the ice cream, I'm using half of a pineapple. I've washed my pineapple off camera. Next, with a knife, I'm going to peel off the skin. Please, if you want to make your own ice cream, you have to make sure that your pineapple is a ripe pineapple, because if you use the one that is not ripe, it's not going to be sweet. So ripe pineapple is sweeter than unripe pineapple. So after peeling the skin of the pineapple, I cut the pineapple into small pieces for easy blending. Then transfer to the blender, add some water and blend until it is smooth. Again, if you want to blend, you have to make sure you're using a good blender that will blend this to a smooth consistency. And if it's your first time here, you're welcome. This is Continental Food and Cake TV. I upload 2 videos every week, 2 recipes. I'm going to show you how to make amazing recipe in the comfort of your home. So if you've not subscribed, please hit that subscribe button, give this video a thumbs up, leave your comment and let me know if you're going to try this ice cream recipe. Thank you as you do so. After blending the pineapple, to intensify the color, I add yellow food coloring, just to, you know, for picture purpose. But you don't have to add any color if you're making this for just yourself. So I add a bit of coloring and transfer to the blender again and blend until it is well combined. Next, I transfer the blended pineapple to a cup, and this smells amazing. Make sure when you're blending yours, you blend it until it's smooth. A smooth consistency, that's what you want. So next, I have my ice cream mold. You can get this to buy in Amazon or eBay. Just type ice cream mold. Sometimes it comes with the lollipop stick. You need your lollipop stick as well to make the ice cream, but if it doesn't come with the lollipop stick, you can just buy that separate. So next, I've washed my ice cream mold off camera. You need to wash it. So I'm transferring the blended pineapple, but I'm just going to pour it halfway on the mold, because you don't want to fill it up if you're doing 2 types of fruit, because I'm also going to blend the other fruit and add it later. This is what it looks like after I fill it up halfway. Next, cover the mold with the lid, then insert the stick. Because I made a mistake, I did not insert it now. Please insert your stick now, the lollipop stick now. After that, transfer to the freezer to freeze for at least 3 hours or next day. So this is the next ingredient that we're using, black grape and green grape. Next, I transfer to the blender cup. Remember to add some water, but not too much water, just enough water for you to blend, and blend it until smooth. You need a very good blender to make this ice cream. After blending the grape, this is what it looks like. So next day, this is what the ice cream looks like. So this is next day. I'm going to open it so that you see what it looks like. It's block, like really firm. So please remember, you have to put insert your stick before the next day, or if you're freezing for 3 hours. Next, I add the blended grape to the mold. Please, if you've not given this video a thumbs up, give it a thumbs up, and also let me know in the comment section if you're going to try this recipe. Look at this. It looks so yummy. So after filling it up, I cover with the lid, then insert the stick, which was the wrong time to insert the stick. Please, guys, I made a mistake. Insert your stick the first time. As soon as you add your pineapple, insert your stick. And I'm going to show you why, because the finished result did not come out the way I wanted because I forgot to insert the stick the first time. After inserting the stick, transfer to your freezer to freeze again for 3 hours. This time around, I did not leave it to the next day. I just left it in the freezer for 3 hours, straight to the freezer. And please give this video a thumbs up. So this is 3 hours later, and I'm going to open it and show you what it looks like. Guys, are you ready for this? Let's beat the drum. Dun 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 dun. Are you ready to see what the ice cream looks like? Are you ready to see the finished results? So let me show you what this finished result looks like. Look at this yumminess. Look at this ice cream made at home. So guys, if you notice, it's bleeded. It did not show the way I want it. It did not come out the way I want it because I did not insert or put the stick the time I'm supposed to put it. So if you're making yours, as soon as you pour in your pineapple, please insert your stick so that you're going to get that result, that two color result. And this is how to make ice cream at home. Please try this recipe, and I hope you do try this recipe when in summertime, or if you live in a country where it's very warm. This is the best way to make your ice cream at home without adding any sugar. Natural way, just your fruit. And you can also make this recipe with any fruit of your choice. It doesn't have to be pineapple and grape. Just make up your own fruit and you're good to go. So guys, please give this video a thumbs up. Look at the ice cream, yummy. A thumbs up to this video, subscribe, leave your comment, let me know where you're watching me from and if you're going to make this recipe. If you come across this video, let me know where you're watching me from and let me know if you're going to try this recipe. Give this video a thumbs up, and I love you guys. I will see you in another one. Bye bye.